Alice is 18 and is currently studying her A-levels at college. She is enthusiastic and aims to do well. Her expectations were high and she hoped to go far in life. Sadly, Alice has tragically suffered an unfortunate fate, which will massively affect her career for the next 6 weeks. She has agreed to let us film her throughout the process of her recovery. She seems to be finding it easier to walk using her crutches and that she can still carry on with everyday life.
How did you feel when you first broke your leg, knowing that you wouldn't be able to get around like normal?
Well, I mean, at first I was devastated in all honesty. I mean, I couldn't believe it when they told me I wouldn't be able to walk properly again. It's just weird to think, because I mean, I'm quite an active person anyway, so it just restricted me from a lot of things.
What's the biggest challenge? What's your biggest restriction?
At first I would say it would be stairs, but I've been on them a while now, so I'm quite nifty on them really. I mean, once I see the stairs, before I was a bit, where's the escalator or where's the lift, and now I'm just like, so what, stairs, I can do them, easy. I'll never walk away from them anyway. I'll definitely just go for it.
Always have a go.
Yeah.
How are you finding getting around York today?
Not bad, not really. It's been quite friendly to me actually, yeah.
Looked like you're struggling a bit earlier.
No. I don't struggle anymore, I've got the knack of it now. It's difficult at times. I mean, I must admit, it's hard to think, you know, you've got one leg to jump around with and stuff. I don't think it's a bit bad, you know, you sell these in twos, you think you start selling them in ones, don't you?
People consider it.
Yeah, open the doors for me and move out of the way for me if I'm on a cobbled street, for example. What do you reckon to this then? Do you reckon I should get one? I'm not sure, but I think I'm on my fourth week now, and you know, fingers crossed, no complications or anything. It'll be fine.
People start treating you differently since you've been on the crutches. You know, they show you respect. Are they considerate towards you? Do they help?
Like a little kid, now I Made for men to cut me down, and if love is just a circus, you'd be a better spy.